I spliced the DNA from this umbrella with a lizard and created the first umbrella lizard. Isn't it magnificent?